What's going on, Shady people? Shady Penguinn here, welcoming you back for another episode of our Pokemon Alpha Sapphire playthrough. Before we get started, if you can, please show some Shady love to that like button. Just make it rain on the like button like it's raining over here on Route 120. So, we're gonna go ahead today, and like I said in the last episode, we're just gonna go and fight some of these trainers to make sure that we're on par with where we need to be. Now, I want Majin to gain this experience, I really, really do, but we're in the rain, and that just doesn't bode well for a fire type. So, we're gonna go ahead, fight this ninja. We ninja conceal ourselves under our invisibility cloaks. I bet you didn't know where I was. I literally spoke to you. I literally said your name. Sunao. Opens up with a coughing like every other ninja I ever fight. But that's fine, because I'm going to snarl at him. You can see Mighty N is like... When he first comes out, I love it. I'm sorry, when she first comes out. We're going to bite this coughing, and I don't think it'll have an EV. Oh, it's not a 2KO, though. But we snag a flinch. That's how I like to start an episode off. In this episode, I'm guess. You eat it up, Mallory. You eat it up. I'm guessing we're going to work our way to Mount Pyre. I'm not entirely sure. I just feel as though that is the general area we will be heading. See, and my gosh, jiggity darn, Numa wouldn't have been able to do a darn thing to this coughing. Gyro Ball. Gyro Ball coughing, new meta. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go ahead and go for another bite because I know a self-destruct won't kill me. And we snag a crit. It's a crit. And we're going to go in and just fantastic. I blame the birds outside my window for if I start sweating because I had to close it because of how loud they were. There are loud birds out there. And I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan of those loud birds. I don't want you guys to have to listen to those loud birds. Now, a self-destruct will kill me from this range. I'm kind of hoping he goes for another gyro ball, though. He goes for a sludge. Well, we should be able to take a sludge. Mallory, like, it dines on poison all the time. Not a big deal. I'm not saying that I like to poison my pets. That's not at all what I'm saying. I didn't say that before the comment section goes crazy. I love my pets. I love Mallory. The rest of my team gains experience, and your invisibility cloak did not work. I'm not satisfied with how we're handling these battles here. I should be mollywopping at this point. Then again, I was the one who took a stop in fighting all of the trainers, so you know what? What am I to expect? We're gonna fight Parasol Lady. Me, Pokemon, and my Parasol. If any one of them is missing, the picture of beauty will be ruined. It'll be ruined if one of them is missing. Lady Angelica sends out Cast Form. Ooh, it's going to transform into the water type, which is fine because we have the Thunder Fang. And I don't think that Cast Form wants to take a Thunder Fang. I don't. I want to make a Ubers team with Cast Form. Mega Kyogre. Nope. Primal Kyogre. I miss my Thunder Fang. And then you go Hail on me. Are you kidding me? Primal Kyogre, Mega Swampert, and a Cast Form. Who cares if you have three grass weaknesses? What's the big deal? What's the big deal? Who's grass mega? Come on, what? Who? Tell me now. No one, because grass is a terrible type. We get the flinch off the Thunder Fang, so I guess it was worth going for it, but we're going to go for a bite now. Bite also has a chance to flinch, so realistically, should have just gone for bite from the start. There's the Weather Ball. I'm going to take an ice... Ooh. Weather Ball is a cool animation, and I get buffeted by the hail. But I'm hoping that this bite will take this cast form out. It is level 34. The bite does take the cast form out, and we should get decent experience from that. 1,071. Mallory grows to level 32. She is one of our weaker Pokemon. We don't need to learn Embargo. I'm not a huge fan. And we're gonna completely destroy Parasol Lady, Angelica. Interesting spot we're into right now. Item? A nugget! We found a nugget! Nah, I'm gonna sell this nugget for money. This guy wants to battle. Wanna battle? Well, I mean, literally, Nate wants to battle. I hope your name is Nate. Your challenge, if they ever put an NPC in the game and he said, hey, I really want to battle, and then it was like, Trainer Nate, I would lose my mind. I think they'll purposely not do it. Like, they know who he is, they just won't do it. Masquerade in the rain, that's actually pretty scary. I mean, you know what? I'm gonna try my swagger luck. And see if maybe the RNG can be in my favor today. Can you hit yourself in the little wing? In the little wing? There you go! Hit yourself in the little wing! I'm really gonna test my luck right now. I'm gonna go for a Thunder Fang. I'm gonna connect. I'm at minus one, though, so I doubt it'll kill. Yeah, that does not kill. Hit yourself again. Nope, scary feet. Well, that's not the end of the world. My speed is gonna drop, so you will outspeed me, but you're gonna hit yourself right now. I knew it! So down goes the Masquerade into this Thunder Fang. Luckily, it does connect, so I'm not a liar. Liar! I don't want to be a liar. We're gonna go ahead. Majin grows to level 32. Are you gonna evolve at level 32, Majin? Are you going to evolve right now for me? Oh! Whenever I hear the music get like kind of quiet, my hopes get high, and then they get completely destroyed. So I definitely do want to fight these trainers because I'm not confident in my levels. At least when it comes for half my team. I know that my Smaug and my Metang are both completely fine. They will always carry us through when need be. But I don't know if I want to jump down here. I'm gonna jump down here. I don't know if that was a mistake. I like that view. I can always go back. So it's not a mistake. It's never a mistake. It's never an unfixable mistake, I should say. It could be a mistake, but I didn't fight. Did I fight you? Pokemon have many abilities. If you want to become a first-class trainer, learn about them. Wow, she just told me to read a book. Are you kidding me? Ace Trainer Jennifer. Oh, Ace Trainer Jennifer. Milotic in the rain. Well, this is going to be fun. Set up an Aqua Ring. I dare you. I dare you. We're going to go straight up for a Thunder Fang. I'm going to let Mallory... Oh, Twister. Well, that's a cool animation. Down goes Mightyena to a Twister, and it is time for me to bring in the big dog himself, Smaug, level 37. And I'm just gonna straight up Leaf Blade you. Mega Sceptile. Mega, yes! Yes! Mega Sceptile, yes! Leaf Blade it up, my friend. Leaf Blade it up, one shot him. What, you lived? I gotta eat a Twister now. I'm not a fan of that. Smaug, you know what? Go for the dual chop. Don't miss. There you go. Don't even move. Don't even move when you use dual chop. Don't even think about moving. Nice and look at those gains. Look at those gains right there. Level 38. I like it. I like it a lot. You're obviously thinking. Obviously I'm thinking. Obviously I'm not just going in blind, mindless, and making stupid, insane decisions. We're gonna go ahead and hit that revive one time. Bop! There we go. And now I think we can have some medicine. We got some soda pop. We just give it a little Coca-Cola. Right, it's Mallory. Mallory loves Coke. Actually, Mallory's favorite soda is Dr. Pepper. She knows. She already knows. We didn't. I almost thought we'd get through without running into a Pokemon, but dreams don't always come true. Only sometimes. And I'm already recording for YouTube, so I'm pretty sure I've had enough dreams come true for one lifetime. So we're gonna go ahead and run away from this Linoon, level 26. Decent to train off of, I suppose, but we're not too worried about that right now. All I know is I'm gonna go across this bridge, beautiful scenery, and the rain is gonna stop. And that, my friends, makes me very happy. Because over here, why don't you do something? Give the case a shake and out pops a Pokeblock. Then a Pokemon eats it with relish. It's a way to show some love, you know? Yes, 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 you understand what I mean. You should take this. A Figgy Berry. I think that berry is rare. I hope you sow it with loving care. Hashtag bars from this chick. Six berries on one tree? What? And this one has four raspberries. But six berries. Can this one over here have six as well? Four. Why did that one have six? That is insane. I've never seen anything like that. Jump on my bike. Jump on my bike. Is there anything over here? Let me surf. Let me surf just in case there's something over here. Plus, I kind of want to run into that Pokemon right now. Oh, it's gone. Oh, there it is. What? Then how am I supposed to get to it? Like, can you creep on the water? Is there a hidden item over here? Because this seems a little, I was going to say. To make me come all the way over here for a full heal. There's another rare candy. Oh, my goodness. We're finding so many rare candies in this LP. I remember Callum telling me that he only found one in the Battle Resort. We're finding so many. My Lanta. All right. Let's go ahead and grab our bike and head back down, because there's nothing up here, right? Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. There's grass. Oh, this is progress. My face is so scary that when I walk in the tall grass, nothing appears at all. That's like, I mean, I guess he likes it. He's a street thug, so he... Cacturn! This is the first time we're seeing Cacturn! You know, you should have a Mega in this game. You really should. I think that you should have a Mega. I would be really, it would be really nice if you did have a Mega, but apparently that doesn't matter. Let's go ahead and go out into Majin, because Majin will appreciate the experience from this. Majin will definitely appreciate the experience that we can get from a shady Cacturn. Spiky shield. It didn't even come up that it failed. Did it? And did I just miss it? Setting up the spikes, Cacturn. I see you, big dog, but enjoy a lava plume. You should be dead. You're not dead. No burn either. That's unfortunate. Let's go for another one. Another layer of spikes. What am I to do? Spiky shield, spikes, probably spike cannon, and spike barrage, right? Those are probably your moves. All use spikes.net. Spikes from the Soul Link. Majin's going to gain a butt ton of experience. They're all going to gain some experience. It must be nice to have strong Pokemon. It is nice. It's nice. I trained them myself. So, yeah, it's nice to have strong Pokemon. I almost want to use these rare candies on... We found a revive. I almost want to use these rare candies on my Numel just to get a camera up. But I won't. I'll wait. Another 6 berries! Oh, my Lanta. It's a lucky day for me. It's a lucky day for me. For me! 6 raspberries! Raspberry. And 6 nana berries. I got berries out the wazoo, my friends. You need a dealer? I got your back when it comes to the berries. So this is where we get one of the Reggies. I'm not sure which one. I'll tell you this up front. I'm super crazy weak. Why are we battling then? This is where we get one of the Reggies. So that's all that's up here. But it's good to know. It's definitely a good location to know. A Sharpedo. So Cacturn and Sharpedo. Why doesn't Cacturn have a Mega? Well, Mallory can stay in here and just go for a Thunder Fang. I'm not going to outspeed because it's a Sharpedo and I'm a Mighty Anna. Scary Face is going to make me be even slower, but this Thunder Fang is going to connect and it might one-shot. It doesn't. I don't understand that. I mean, I do and I don't. I get that it's not Stab. I really understand, but it's Sharpedo. He's just a frail little shark guy. Doesn't even have Speed Boost. He's got the Rough Skin. I don't get it. I don't get it. I will never get it. I'm not a fan. I never will be a fan. I never was a fan. Mallory grows to level 33. Ziggy grows to level 33. Bast grows to level 37. See? 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 So we're going to go ahead and I'm going to battle this guy too. I need to get some experience. And who might you be? Are you researching artifacts the way that I'm researching with artifacts? And I get off the... Look at this old man. Get off your knees, bro. We got to battle. Can't be searching for stones when I'm trying to battle you. So, Baltoy versus Mallory. Mallory does have typing advantage. I should be good to go. But these trainers are all level 32-ish. So I do want this experience so that Mallory can get up to par. She's only level 33. I want her to be like 35. Between Mallory and Majin. I'm gonna go into Bast. I really am about to use these rare candies on Majin since he just leveled up. Want a camera up so bad. I want a camera. I know I can't get Mega Camera Up yet. I understand that, but still. I still want a camera up. I love Camera Up. Preferably, I love Shiny Camera Up, but that's neither here nor there. Nose Pass is going to go down to 1 Water Pulse. Not even a problem. Ruin Maniac Chip. What a disgraceful setback. Finally! Majin, come through. Majin, come through. With the evolution off of the battle. Look at this thing. It's so beautiful. I do love it shiny, though. I gotta be honest. I love it shiny. But it's still so great. It is so great. Majin wants to learn Rock Slide. I mean, it's LP. It's better than Flame Burst. Because we already have Lava Plume. Lava Plume is a much better move than Flame Burst. And look at this camera. Look at Majin. Look at Majin. I love him. I love him so much. All right, well, now I'm kind of happy. I feel good. I don't even want to verse that little boy. I figure there'll be other trainers for us to verse. I don't want to go verse that ninja because... I'd like to progress a little bit more. And I'm sure... Is this the next town already? Route 121. Ah... See a whole new route. And look, more berries, more trainers. I'm down. I'm down. I am down. You are challenged by Hex Maniac Tammy. She's gonna send out this Duskull to my Mallory. Boy, that's a poor matchup for you.
Poor unfortunate soul. It's sad.
Dead! Duskull. Dead. Die again. Can Ghost die twice? We should ask Nappy. At the King Nappy, ask him if Ghost can die twice. What we should do now with the Sableye coming in. I hate Sableye. I just want to one-shot it. I just want to one-shot the Sableye. So I'm going to go on to Matang, and I'm going to hope that an Iron Head does the trick. Because Sableye has two immunities. He's one of the few Pokemon with two immunities. Disregarding, like, abilities. Obviously, I know, like, there are Pokemon that are immune because of their abilities and stuff like that. But, like, two full-blown immunities. No Psychic can hit him. No Normal can hit him. I'm not a fan of that. Not, especially when I got Psychic on this Matang. I got the Psychic ready to go. So down goes the Sableye. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Absolutely squeezy. Yes, I will squeeze that mustard. I will without a doubt squeeze that mustard. Hex Maniac Tammy has lost. She even said it. She said it, not me. She said it. She lost. It wasn't my words. It was her words. Four. What kind of berries were those? Person berries. That's nice. It's really nice. The Aspire Berry has three. There's three berries right there. Three of them. Four Ross berries. I wonder what this chick is going to say about me stealing all these berries all the time. But I feel like she's going to say something to me. I'm not. Nope. I'm not giving back to the universe. These right here are the fields for this route. It's so handy to be able to use fly to get here. I bet you can't use fly yet to get here, can you? Keep going all the way to Lilycove if you want to straight. Ooh, wow, so you can fly directly to routes. I actually didn't know that. Oh, we're really close to Lilycove. We are really close to Lilycove. Let's keep going. Let's push through. Let's keep on keeping on. Okay, we're moving out to Mount Pyre. We're getting our hands on that ore before Team Magma does. All right, so apparently we're trying to beat Mount Pyre to the punch. Not the punch bowl at the party either. To the actual punch. What is it? Is this a Safari Zone? I know that there's a Megastone in here. I know there is. Can we read the sign? We're going inside. We're going right inside! Hello and welcome to the Safari Zone. Admittance is free? Freeze for me, sucker fool! My goodness! Wait, so do I need my own balls then? Oh, and I need the bike. And I just heard Pikachu. Oh, I probably need the bike to... We're leaving. We'll do this another time. Oh my gosh. Come on. Gee willikers. I'm not even sure which Megastone is here. But I need the bike. When we're together, nothing scares us. When we're together, we'll show you how great we are. Thanks, Tom. It's Tom and Tom together. Look, teammates Tom and Tom. Spinda and Slaking. I feel like they're going to do something crazy. Like, this Spinda's going to take Truant away, and it's not going to be a good time. The good news is we're going to take the Slaking out right away. We're gonna straight up Lava Plume. Oh, wait! Lava Plume hits Mallory! Chip away? Mallory's dead. Hypnosis, unless you're going to put my camera up to sleep. No, you put my... You know what, Mallory? You can take a nap. You can take a nap because you're probably... I'd rather you pass when you're sleeping at the very least, because this is going to kill you. Oh, Mallory lives. We get the burn on the Spinda. Kind of was hoping to get the burn on the Slaking, but it's all good. The good news now is that I can go for the Earth Power, and that... Does that hit all three? No, it only hits one. All right, we can go ahead and Earth Power the Spinda. Because I don't think he's going to Hypnosis again. And the Slaking will be truanting away... Spinda used Psybeam. That might kill Majin. Nope. Which means that Spinda is going down. Perhaps I should have killed the Slaking instead. Ladies and gents, I feel like I should have. Mallory's going to gain experience. I really don't want either of these Pokemon fainting because they're going to gain experience from this battle. So I'm going to go ahead and switch both of them out for my two strongest team members, Smaug and Matang. Oh, that water feels so good. That water feels so good. I have been speaking so much today. Slack off? Are you kidding me right meow? You're gonna slack off in front of my face? You're not living now, forget it. Just Leaf Blade and Iron Head. You can catch a bunch of Iron Heads. And you can catch a Mega Sceptile Leaf Blade. Catch it with your bare hands, bet you can't, bet you won't. Alright, you caught it a little bit, you caught it pretty well. But it looks like you're not gonna be able to take this, followed up by another Leaf Blade and a Bullet Punch. And I already know that my Sceptile outspeeds you, so we'll go for the Bullet Punch for good measure. And then Sceptile should be able to clean up with a Leaf Blade. Just whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Just whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Dead. So we get a good amount of experience from that. That's exactly why I don't want those Pokemon to faint. Because slacking... Ooh, Smog wants to learn Detect. We're going to give up on that, but that's interesting. It's good to know. Mallory grows to level 34, and Majin grows to level 34. See, that's what I wanted. That's exactly what I wanted. I look so bad in front of Joy. Kate, I'm sorry. Tom. Tom and Tom are tomming it up. That sounds like a crazy Pokemon. I kind of want to see what Pokemon that is. It's creep all the way over there. Why would they do that to me? That's never going to happen. It's not a Linoone that's over there, is it? That thing looks massive! Hold on, first let's grab this item. Carbos! Carbos! And now let's see, creep it up. Creeping. Tiptoeing and hoeing. Got him! Let's see what this is. I'm intrigued. The cry definitely caught my attention. It's just a Linoone. Are you kidding me? You made my ear itch. Well, we're running away. I couldn't get away. Mallory's dead. Was it worth it? No, it wasn't. Was it worth it? No, it wasn't. No, I don't want to use the next Pokemon. Oh my gosh. Smog, can we just run away? I don't even want you to waste the PP on this Linoone. I don't even want to see you bother with this little rat of a ferret. So, let's go ahead. Let's go ahead. Another cry. I want the item. I gotta fight this girl. Will you play with my delightfully pretty Pokemon? Are you even a girl? You are a girl. You're a woman. Pokefan Vanessa wants me to fight a Pikachu. Shh. I don't like hearing that. Camera up. Listen to me. One shot. Double team. Land the Earth Power and I will give you a cookie. Maybe two. How do you avoid power from the earth when you're an electric type? Someone tell me. And the answer is not double team. I missed again. He's going to double team again too. And the worst part is... We're going to keep trying. I just want to connect once. Yes! Connection! You're dead. I'm sorry. Kill the little rat that got to like plus six evasiveness. And we got barely any experience for that. Ziggy did grow, so that's something. That's something, I guess. It's something. And I'm going to cut this tree down and grab that item. Yes, I would like to use Cut. Thank you, Sceptile. Even though I'm pretty sure you don't need Cut anymore. In fact, I should probably delete it from you. Shiny Stone. Is it like a hidden Mega Stone? I've heard of Shiny Stone before. Peculiar Stone that makes certain Pokemon evolve. Yeah, Shiny Stone. It's not Dawn Stone. It's not for Gallade. Berries. I don't know why, but I love the whole berry thing. I love berries. I love picking berries. I will enjoy planting them in my own game. I'll enjoy crossbreeding them, especially with Pokeblocks in contests. I love it. I will love it forever.
Forever in a day.
Let's see. What can we do? I think we're here. We made it to Lilycove City, Lily Lilycove City, Lilycove City. All I'm gonna do, let me talk to this chick. I'm the memory girl, I can re-poke my memories. Nope, I don't care. I really don't. The Hoenn region shines with the beauty of its waterways and verdant nature. It makes me realize that it's just as lovely a place as my home in the Kanto region. Someone from Kanto? OG Gen 1-er. This planet's greatest mysteries lie in the rest of the bottom of the sea. Or, that's what somebody said. I don't really know about it myself. There's a super deep underwater trench between Mossdeep and Tsutopolis. Or, that's what I heard at least. Alright, well, we are coming close to the end of this episode. I think all I'm going to do is I'm going to walk into this Pokemon Center. I'm going to walk right into it. I'm going to heal up. And I'm going to end this episode right here. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you're enjoying this LP as much as I'm enjoying playing it, please leave a like rating down below. Subscribe to the channel if you don't want to miss a single episode or any of the battles that we have coming your way for ORAS. Have yourselves a good day. But above all else, keep it shady.